Ryan have to do? He just managed to get to Abbotsbury in his Peugeot, which has got two flat tyres.
Oh.
And then he phoned the RAC, and they came, and the guy took one look at it and said, I'm not taking that anywhere, it's not roadworthy. The thing is, a bit of an unknown fact about Leon is, he's a racing driver. It's true, and he's going to glorious Goodwood tomorrow for the weekend of speed, which is cars, not drugs. So he's absolutely desperate to get to Goodwood in his Peugeot. And do you know what's happened? Josh's lovely girlfriend agreed to drive his Peugeot to the nearest Quick Fit, which shuts at 5:30, so she's missing her beloved's gig. Neil said how terrible he felt about it as he sucked a beer and smoked a cigarette on the stage. Anyway, it's a tune he wrote called Miles Apart, all about him and his Peugeot.
I would have made myself sound much better than you.